Thunderstorm in Wilmslow. Very, very frightening. Galileo. As you can see, it's black.
It's over there then.
I think the storm's right over the house, so not far off. Oh, see the lightning. Where's the thunder? Lightning's coming. It's rumbling. There it is over there. Oh, I missed it. Yeah, it's trickling over there. It's right over us now. It's right there, Linda. Come on.
That one.
Yeah, I'm catching it all. I'm catching it all on camera.
Alright, you
could. What's going on behind all that shite? It's moved over there, hasn't it? To the right.
Look how
dark he's on there. Is it?
Linda, you're
missing it. Whoa. It's coming right above us. Storm Chasers, Wilmslow, UK. Whoa, did you see that?
Yeah.
Right above our head, that. Told ya. Woo, come on! Lightning's over there, though, isn't it? The rat. But it sounds like it's right above us, doesn't it?
See, that lightning comes from there, but you've also got to come from over there.
Whoa. coming. It's coming close, isn't it?
Yeah.
You can hear it. What's weird, it's all going on above the chemtrails, isn't it?
Mm.
It's not like it's coming through. So it's like it's hitting the chemtrails and it's fizzling out.
See that then?
Yeah. Here we go. It's coming. Oh, did you even hear that? Whoa.
Oh.
Thunderstorms, what's the date today?
1st of
July. 1st of July, 2015. Year of the Magna Carta, people. Get researching. Common law. Pebble, wherever it is, I'm a lead. Whoa. Don't know, there's thunderstorms going on all around us now. Spooky. It's right over the house.
Kitchen's
not surprised, it's right over the house. Oh! Whoa! Have you seen that? Tell you what, that is scary, isn't it? Can you hear that? July 2015. Doesn't sound like God's happy with all the corruption taking place in the UK and across the globe. Someone's angry anyway. There's that much corruption taking place in the UK, it's unbelievable. right above our head now. It's weird, isn't it? Because it's all above the cloud. And that cloud is not natural cloud, it's all chemtrails. Right above our head. Right then, here we go. Oh, the hailstone. It's not raining, it's hailstoning. Pissing down. Absolutely pissing down. Ah. Oh shit. It's gone over us now, hasn't it? It's gone towards the airport. Yeah. Whoosh. There's our tree. There goes the tree. That above my head again. That's it, so I think it's digging down. Yeah, I can see that. They said it's going to rain tonight. And by it, you're right. see it's got a light blue over there. Can we see it on the film?
Can we?
Else. It's electrifying. Gone black over there to the left. Right above the tree. You notice that it's all going on behind the campfires? There's nothing coming down, is there? I mean, nothing coming down to the ground. Going on behind the tree.
There, Stuart.
Oh no.
Batty's gonna die. It's been that muggy here today, hasn't it? It's been really mean.
Yeah.
Like you can't breathe. Seems to not need to happen. Just some relief of pressure. Whoa. A natural thunderstorm. Why is it not coming beyond the clouds? Oh, the chemtrails. Weird. So it's gone over our house now, hasn't it? Mm-hmm. It's gone way beyond. Can't really say anything because of the chemtrails, can you? To be fair. As you can hear, it's absolutely peeing down. See there, like the tree. Beyond the tree. It's well wet, isn't it? Not been installed that for years. I mean years. Mother Nature, that's its very best. coming up, right above the house. Flashing there, probably right above Manchester Airport. Why are the lightning strikes not coming through the cloud then? Decking because of the chemtrails, because it's magnetic. Because of all the material in the chemtrails. The chemtrails. Weird. thunderstorms about today. It's weird, isn't it? Because normally you hear the thunder, but then after about 10 seconds you normally hear the lightning, but I see the lightning, should I say. But it's all contained above the cloud. So there's no noise now, isn't it? Just lightning. what we're having is lightning without the thunder. Weird. And it's the hottest day of the year. I think it was 33 degrees today. And my camera's about to die. So, another night.